here's how to easily uninstall apps on a Mac. If your Mac is getting overcrowded with apps you no longer use, it might be time to free up some storage space. But how you uninstall an app on your Mac depends on the app itself, and how and from where it was installed. The easiest way to remove an installed app is to dump it in the trash by right-clicking the apps icon and selecting Move to Trash. Alternatively, you can drag the icon onto the trash icon at the right end of the dock. Just remember to empty the trash to remove the file from your computer. You can also select the app and press Command plus Delete. You may be asked to type your Mac password in to do this, but once entered, the app is then removed from your computer. Another way to remove apps is through Launchpad. The process is similar to removing an app on your iPhone or iPad. Start by clicking the Launchpad icon on the dock, then move the mouse pointer to any icon in the Launchpad window, and press your finger down on the touchpad or mouse button until the icons start jiggling. You can now remove any icon with an X in the upper left corner. Some apps leave behind orphan files that will continue to clutter your hard drive. In this case, there are specific folders to clean up after an app is deleted. Open the Go menu, select Go to Folder, and copy and paste each of the following folders one at a time. Once the name of the folder appears in the window, click it to open that folder in Finder. Look for any subfolders or files with the name of the application you deleted, and move them to the trash. Some programs, like Adobe Creative Cloud, come with their own uninstaller that you'll want to use to remove the app and all associated files and settings. Open the app to view its main screen or dashboard. Look for an entry for each app in the suite, and click on an Options or Actions menu. In the case of Adobe Creative Cloud, you'll find an uninstall command in the menu for each app. Click that command to remove the app. Some apps may also have an uninstaller file stored in Finder. Open the Applications folder and, if it has one, click into the folder of the app you wish to delete. If you see an uninstaller file, you can double-click it to remove the app. One final option is to use a third-party uninstaller utility. The advantage here is that it not only removes an app, but gets rid of any leftover files and settings. There are a variety of uninstallers available for Mac, both paid and free. And that's all there is to it. Happy cleaning.